next step, after you get your bottom, your top done, you're going to flip your box over. You're going to put your corner braces on the back, and you're going to do the same steps to the bottom of the box that you did on the top. Now, when you go to drill your holes, make sure you drill your holes to the inside edge of the metal so your nut will not hit the other side of the plywood. Makes your assembly go a lot easier. And then after you